What's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella.
So where's your dad?
He... He's gone.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Leon.
Get down! Come on! I'll be there!
I'm sure you beat me here.
By the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab.
Lab? You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Get the hell out of here. Before it's too late.
What's going on here?
Sorry. That information's classified.
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-virus.
What exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess.
What the?
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her.
Identify yourself.
Stop! You'll never get the G-virus! Sherry, come on!
Daddy, no! Claire? Wake up!
After you.
G? Thanks.
Just fine without me, until I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? It's so pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on. I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey,
Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Carpenter. Right, in the east area.
Antiviral agents in the West area. bitch.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Thank you.
Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Cooling sequence in progress. Complete.
Oh no.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to
Eyes on the G-Virus.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire!
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry. Was this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse for...
I'm sorry, Ellie.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Help.
Annette?
Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good.
Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the G virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
Right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sure. Can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but...
We have to go.
Self-destruct sequence will begin.
I'll get you out of this place. gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention.
Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Thank you.
what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad.
Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No, we're just well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah, that would have been one hell of a first date though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look, he might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
He was friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot. Great.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Thank you.